also there is a group of women who come here for daily work, and there are different projects that are skills training projects for the women, and within this space they're given the strength, the skills and the opportunities to change their lives.
கொரோனா பாதிக்கப்பட்ட காலத்துல ஒரு ஆள் மட்டும் உழைச்சு குடும்பம் நடத்தாம கஷ்டப்பட்ட பிள்ளை அப்படியான ஃபேமிலியை தெரிவித்திருந்தாங்க. அவர்களையும் ஒரு உழைக்கிற கைக்கு கொண்டு வந்தால் வீட்டுல குடும்ப அமைதி ஏற்படும். அந்த வகையில தனக்கு மாற்றத்தை கொண்டு வந்திருக்கிறாங்க. அப்படி தெரிவு செய்வாங்க.
So why stay? I mean, it's an obvious question. So many have left. Why stay here?
Where you come from is very important. So I think in this culture, it is about where your roots are, where your family history is.
What about these kids? When they're 16, 17, 18?
They are going to finish their education and then they are going to be looking for jobs. And those jobs are not materializing in these areas. So in the past, number of young people would find ways and means, often very risky ways and means, to leave the club and go abroad. So unless there is some really serious efforts to